come back to game four of our 16-week, oh, gee, that's a long time, 16-week series. We got Wyatt, who is 3-0, and Simon, who is, well, 0-3. Since the snow is melting, we have, this is the out of bounds of the back of the end zone. I'll make the call, and depending on, like, where you are. And this is the touchdown line right here, the whole way around, like we had before. We'll do 2 12-minute halves. You only need 1 foot in bounds to get a touchdown, and is that it?
Yeah.
And that's it. So let's get it going. Let's get this game started. Wyatt? I think Wyatt?
No, I
you chose one? Sorry. Wyatt, lace the ball.
I want laces.
Laces? It's on ball. Simon, you want ball in the first half or second?
Second. Second, all
right, Simon, you're first. My gloves are ready! And the kickoff. I'm drenching, baby! Ready? Wyatt's winning 27-20 as of right now.
I think I'm gonna win this one.
What about you, Wyatt?
I got this in the bag. It's literally.
Yeah, he got
what Simon. That's literally what Simon has under a pair of socks. His bags.
Yeah. All right.
To stay dry.
2-minute warning over.
So I got his feet in the bag. I'll get him next time, guys.
Thank you. my throwing.
So the camera died and we didn't realize it, but the score is 47-47. And Wyatt's going to get a kickoff. Thank you. The ruling on the field stands. It is a touchdown. It's a touchdown. You've been getting closer and closer every time you play Wyatt.
Yeah, but I won.
No, you didn't. You kind of lost, buddy. Wyatt, how do you feel on a 4-0 start? You look like the Pittsburgh Steelers right now.
I want too many catches. He's getting closer and closer every game.
Yeah.
But that just means I have to work harder and harder every game.
That's right, your workout. I don't think we've showed him your workout.
I don't work out.
Okay, that's what I thought. Yeah, I'm not sure about that one. Yeah. There you go. Oh, look at that.